final reading from The Godmother of the Bride and a song sung by the groom's third sister and her husband.
An excerpt from Victor Hugo's Les Mis. The great acts of love are done by those who are habitually performing small acts of kindness. We pardon to the extent that we love. Love is knowing that even when you are alone, you will never be lonely again. And great happiness of life is the conviction that we are loved, loved for ourselves, and loved in spite of ourselves.
Thank you.